We had a special performance of the national anthem at Wrigley Field tonight.
That is 16-year-old Gigi Gianni giving it her best and the crowd loving her. Gigi has Down syndrome. She and her mom, Nancy Gianni, founded Gigi's Playhouse, which now has over 40 locations around this country, helping others with therapeutic, educational, and career training programs. Congratulations, Gigi. You did fabulous.
She did.